really can't get a good sense of the size and scope of this thing unless you walk up close to it. And just how safe it is to walk up close to it remains a question mark, because see these cracks?